So I got these compressed towels. I got three of them. I got these little itty bitty ones and these square looking ones. And then this like big round one. And we're gonna see what they are. I'm gonna analyze them. And I'm hoping I don't need scissors. I don't have any scissors over here. They look like a little pill, but they're supposed to be a towel, and that doesn't make sense. How can something this tiny be a towel? And what kind of towel is it? And what would you use it for? Okay, so it's to get it wet. Whoa, that got it. A lot bigger than I thought it was gonna be. What the heck? What? I didn't think it was gonna be like this at all. This is amazing. It's like a little. A baby wipe almost, but it's like bigger. Oh, how this broke. So that was really surprising. And then it's like a, I don't know, it's like a fancier baby wipe kind of looking thing. Okay, so that's how big that one is. And that, how big did you say? Okay, so that one's like the size of a nickel. Maybe it's like the size of a nickel. Not that one. Let's see about this one. This one's called the regular. What's that one called? That one's small. The other one. Compressed towel regular. Don't know what you'd use. Why would you keep this in your purse? You ready? One of those grow, one of those things you put in water and it grows overnight. Remember that grow in water thing? What? This one is huge. That was a lot bigger. Nah, it's not that much bigger. More, it's thicker though. Maybe you're supposed to, if you wet it more, would it grow more? Let's see if we did that. That's pretty wet. No, it didn't grow no more. So if that's like that, let's see what this one. This one's called the large. Large. This one, I don't know what would that one be. Okay, so it's like a nickel. I don't know, what's like a square thing that's that size? I don't know what shape that is, but this one's like probably a silver dollar, like a 50 cent piece. Not a silver dollar, a 50 cent piece. That one, I don't know about though. This one's compressed towel large. I like the name. See? See? Oh, it's got a bump. Let's go this side. This one. These things are so neat. I don't know what I'm going to use them for, though, or what they're for, but they sure are neat. So this one's like the same. Go away. Same size this way. What is that? The width, but the length is longer. Like a lot longer. These things are gonna be really neat because in the summer I wear sandals and then my feet get all dirty. I'm gonna save them for that. I think they'll be really nice. Okay. Goes like over there. Okay, I don't know if you can see this. How do we do that one? But that's what the size difference is. Like, it's not that crazy. Okay. Break this. Can you see that this one is right here? No, it starts like way up here. Goes down here. And then this one's how much bigger? It's like, what's that? An inch probably? And a half an inch? But this is a big one. The big one's really big. Yeah. So that's what a compressed towel is. In case you didn't know, because I didn't know. I got them at Daiso for $1.50 each thing. Which, if you have a use for them, I don't know. I think they're really neat. I'm probably going to keep one in my purse. Because, I don't know, I think that's neat. And plus, you can amaze people. Because that's pretty fascinating. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye. Don't forget to subscribe!